from butterfly experience to let's take a look at the black grass. Yes, there are new blooms, new colors, which of course is an exciting development in the garden. This is known as black grass. You see the little white purplish blooms that they produce this time of year. They last about 3 weeks and they are aromatic. Yep. There may be nothing else blooming in the yard and you'll get a whiff of these in bloom and wonder, what is that that's blooming that I smell? And little would one think that from far below, at the base of the garden, 3 inches above ground floor, we have black grass blooming. There you can get a good sense of the purplish white flowers with a little yellow stamen you see there. They always face downward, adding a bit to the mystique of where is that aroma coming from? So there you have it. A lot of the blades of grass are black. They don't get any longer than that. But a lot of the blades are also green. It seems as though the degree of sunlight produces more black blades. Also, it's the older blades. As you see, this is new, and it's quite green. So they come out green, but then turn black. So come August, of course these flowers will be gone, but each blade will be much blacker, if not more like 80-90% black instead of 30% now. So there it is, a butterfly show and a black grass in bloom show for today. Over and out.